another upside surprise for Eurozone inflation. First it was Spanish inflation, it was French inflation, now it's German CPI.
This is not a disinflation study. They're inflation realities.
Central banks had hoped that by now there'd be clearer evidence of services inflation easing off, but that just doesn't seem to be happening.
I've been surprised at the strength of the US labour market, and I've certainly been wrong in that respect, certainly in terms of timing, if not yet the end game, we don't know.
This is a broad-based inflationary push that has stemmed from wages, that has stemmed from services, that has stemmed from tourism, and it's going to be really tough to beat. What is the consequence going to be of raising rates to 4%?
I'm still medium-term of the opinion that this monetary tightening will see the economy suffer in the future.
We would still need to see, one, of course, inflation move meaningfully lower. Two, we'd like to see the Fed actually step to the sidelines at some point, probably middle of this year. And then three, we are starting to see earnings being revised meaningfully lower at this point for 2023. We haven't seen that bottom yet.
We still have more price increases to go, but there is an end in sight to this process. This is not the spiraling inflation that we saw in the 70s.